Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search to the nearby communities of Marlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. Authorities were alerted to Hellum's Ranch yesterday to investigate reports of cattle abuse, but what they found instead...
What's going on? What are they doing to us? This looks promising. Is this even safe? There they are! Think I lost them. Just go away. Please.
God, help me find a way to open this thing.
It's much too quiet.